What is going on, YouTube? We have a Walking Dead map here called the Sanctuary. This is basically Negan's compound. I am Negan. If you watch The Walking Dead, then you'll get the reference that we are Negan. Or we are still Negan. It's pretty cool because it says Daryl's crossbow in this, on this board here. And I believe that's the wonder weapon you get in this map. I think there's a Bible ending. I think there's like a short main quest, I believe. I was messing with this map earlier today, and I found a bunch of steps to, but I didn't do a guide. I think Conjure put a guide out. Man, I gotta clear my throat. This is like, what's going on here? As soon as I start up a YouTube video, I gotta cough and clear my throat. Jeez Louise. Okay, all right, let's get into this. This is the ambiance of this map. Look at the lighting. Look how good that looks. It's like the smokestacks for some reason. They just look pretty cool. It gives like the atmosphere a nice little touch. That was a zombie for a second. I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna keep Mustang Sally's. I'm gonna keep the 1911. We got a Max Blammy off that. I think I should go. Right, I probably should go. I think if I go this way, it's a shorter way to power than that way. If I go that way, I can open up more stuff and do more things. I'm gonna try this door over here first. Look, this is not an Olympia. It's a 725, which is actually pretty good papped with double tap. I hear him, but I don't. There you go. I don't want to waste his double points, so I'm gonna try to maximize on those double points as much as I can. All right, slow blinking. It's slow blinking. It's fast blinking. Go. Aw, it's a crappy double points. Death perception. Blue is one. It's the same amount of doors. Doesn't matter.
Oh,
Move! I got some bomb. I gotta check the fuse areas. Yeah. Okay. Well, actually, I don't know if they spawn in without power on, so. We can open up power now. Blue, one, yellow. Where's that? That's yellow. Yeah, that's yellow. Be a weapon there if you want. Yellow is one? Yellow. No, yellow is seven, blue one. Okay. After we turn on power, now we're gonna get a Negan to spawn in. So I just do this, and then I just rotate this last one until it clicks, and it's open that door. You get a max ammo and a wrench. Boom. The part. I thought Negan spawned in, but I guess I don't want that. And this door's open, so. Good old jug. Turn that with the wrench. Back here, and is everyone here for the wrench? Now you have Negan. You hear him whistling? He's gonna be coming. There he is. The more I shoot him, 1250, open the door. What the heck? That's what the other candle is, if you need to know, with a number for the number. Get his bat. Boom. Can open that, damn it. Oh well. Yeah, Hit this with the bat later and open it up. I thought we're just back at where power is, so we need to open up PAP still. So I got the one. I got that one. Wait, did I open it already? I didn't open it already. I just need a bunch of points, actually, to be honest with you. So I'm just gonna go for points. Is this the Cold War Max ammo? Yes, okay. Might do a few rounds, get up some points. I need a PAP, two guns. Well, I don't need two guns, but I want Mustang Sally's. So, oh, I didn't get the last one. What was the last one? Oh, my jug. I got that one. Where's the? Actually, let me go get PhD real quick. Where's the last valve? To these dead bodies, and there's a fuse on it to pick it up. Not there. Here it is. Boom. Okay. This is the blood fuse. So then what you can do, come out. I think it's this one is for the blood. Oh, comes a soul box. Oh, I don't have pack a punch open. Okay, I gotta do that after this. Oh crap. God darn, he took forever to die. Grab this gold, and be out of here. Did I do this one? I did this one, okay. Okay, I got that one. Where's the last one? Why am I drawing a blank? Oh, there it is. Oh yeah. And I have to go around and shoot teddy bears with an upgraded gun, which I think there's one here. Okay, well, that's not working. It has to be just a regular pap gun. Okay. Boom. For this chainsaw, actually, I don't really like the chainsaw that much. Basically, I found up until I did this and I found all the teddies, and then I found the other crane and not one zombie blood. The other crane in the back. That's where I ended it, and then that's where another guide came out, so I think I was fairly almost done with it. Oh, where's the last one? I forget. There goes 8. I'm going to do a round and save up some points because we need points. Now I can come in here and pick up this, but I want Mule Kick before I do that. Actually, yeah, I need points anyway. I can put this gun down at that table and then pick it back up later, so. But I still need points. Actually, I don't need to get Mule Kick. I need 7,000 points, so I need to get Electric Cherry, and I need to pap the crossbow when I pick it up. But I can put this gun at the table. Imagine going down on insta-kill with Mustang Sally, that'd be so embarrassing. Oh my god. Okay, whatever. Oh, you use electric cherry on this thing, and I'll drop this crate. Brain fuse. Did I finish the one out here? There's Negan. Where is he? So I don't gotta... Here he is. Oh my god, that was one hit. I don't want the bat right now. Drop this. Got the crossbow. I think it's explosive, yeah. But when you pack a punch it, it does like... Those like the flame staffs. Over here and shoot this in there in here. Maybe I was wrong. No, I gotta do all the things that the... Okay, you don't do that just yet. You have to do all the fuses, I think. No, I don't know. Oh, there it goes. I wasn't supposed to hold it. Okay, I was so confused. Okay. But don't hold the bow in, just shoot it. Hold must melt. I want to get rid of this crossbow. I'm going to pick up my sniper. I guess I have to wait a whole round. Guess not. Think done yet? No. Gonna wait for this thing to go. I should go buy some speed cola. Not done yet? What the heck, man? Oh, there it goes. Over here in this key. Jump over this, so open the door. Got Negan! Actually, it's pretty easy to kill with these. Pull up and get in that. So close. I think it's done. Over here, this should be accessible. Lockdown process. Oh, I probably should have gotten some perks, huh? Oops. Okay, I think that's it. Now you get a perkaholic, and I think you get to buy blending here. 25,000. That's it. I'm almost there. I'm at 18, so that's pretty much this map. So this is actually a pretty cool map. The aesthetic's pretty cool. I like how Negan's like the bad guy. You get to use his baseball bat. Get Daryl's crossbow with a good old flame. Elemental, explosive damage, whatever it is, I don't even know. I think this is like the staff from Origins, honestly, but I think it's not as good as a staff. I prefer these anyway. Death Perception is such a weird perk to have, though. Almost there. Did you get unlimited ammo in this? You do. What? Kind of crazy. Just reloads 15 rounds again. That's crazy. Zombie blood. Oh, it stabs with the arrow too. Well, that's it for this map, I believe. So leave a like, sub, and give me a comment. Let me know what you think of this map. And when I hit 25k, I am out. I'm Negan. Have a good night.